I'm Shelley Franklin, the Natural Resources Agent here in Williamson County. Today, we had an Eclipse event out at River Ranch Country Park. At the event today, we have several stations set up for youth to decorate Eclipse glasses. Also, we have Eclipse glasses from the Texas Master Naturalist Program. And then we also have other viewing devices for people to use. So in Williamson County, the Extension Program worked very closely with the Parks Department, with the Friends of River Ranch, and with the Goodwater Chapter of the Texas Master Naturalist to put on this program today.
So cool.
We'll be able to see slivers of the moon passing in front of the sun. And for a few minutes, we're going to have total darkness here in Williamson County. I really expected us to have thunderstorms or at least severely cloudy weather, so it seemed like everything parted and we were able to see most of the eclipse from here, so it turned out to be a great day.